And good morning, welcome to the junkyard. Yes, we are having another breakfast mukbang. Oh, so how's your all's morning? Mine's okay. Thanks for joining me this morning for this eating breakfast or whatever you're eating right now. I made a new kind of gravy. I did, you know, normal country gravy, but I added those chicken cubes to it. So I made myself a country gravy with a chicken. Sorry about that. Forgot to put pepper on. Alright. That's good and chopped up. Okay. I know last time I was talking about Angel. The little Houdini. Well, we did get her getting out of the fence. I'll put that video somewhere on the screen. Let's see what else. Oh, last night we put her in the kennel. Well, she was in the kennel. She dug a hole. We moved the kennel away from the hole. And then last night, she had got out of the kennel again and out the fence. And this was last night, and this morning when I took her to go potty, I don't know how she got out of the kennel. Unless instead of digging under it, she's climbing over it. Which, if that's the case, we've got a problem. Cause, shoot, be back. Okay. I'm back. Forgot my tea. I knew I was forgetting something. Oh. Okay. But Todd's getting some chicken wire, so he's supposed to fix it today. But because it rained yesterday and it was so muddy out there, Angel's a white dog. She was brown last night. Well, today uploaded mine, Tyler's Hell in the Cell predictions. So after you watch this video, I want you to go over there and watch that one. Yeah. This coming Saturday is Jennifer's and Todd's anniversary. So I said I'm gonna keep Jaden in my room. Try to, or not. But I'm gonna have Tyler and Bradley in there as well. So it's gonna be like a sleepover. We might film some stuff in there. I'm just worried that Bradley's going to try to keep everybody up all night long. So, like I said in the other video, the last mukbang, figured out your all's favorite holidays coming up. I'm looking forward to Halloween and Christmas. I mean, not Halloween, Christmas, but Thanksgiving. Yeah, and Angel decided to come in here. Haven't seen Melody or Nate in a while. So, are you guys enjoying watching those videos about my sister? I got a few videos of her now. I know you guys are probably going, I'm tired of seeing these breakfast mukbangs. Well, like I said in the previous video, there's not really that many of them. That goes out to my sister. She says she likes those sounds, so I don't know. So that was for you, sis. Ah! scared the crap out of Angel. Angel, you should know Daddy don't put no food scraps out. Daddy eats it all. Okay, everybody. Thank you for watching this mukbang. Enjoy with me. Excuse me. Until next time, junkyard's closed. Peace!